What's up? It's NetBusiness Pro again. And guess what? Yes, we are gonna play poker. Yeah, so now we are gonna choose this kind of cash game to play. Our goal is to play for 1 hour. Yes, now I have tables. So perfect. Okay, let's check. Let's see what's going on, but that wasn't good. That wasn't good at all. Okay, this is some kind of weak player. Or I think so. Okay, nice. So our initial bankroll today was 207 euros. Okay, what's going on here now? That was a very weak move. Okay, let's take this positive. It's not gonna do anything. Okay. Just take it. You need that pot more than me. 4. Wow, nice. Good for you. Okay, this is a very loose player, so I can mark his like fish. Okay, now. Okay, I'm gonna change this table. So boring to play against only one player. Okay, more players coming. Damn it. Okay, gimme 10. Gimme 10. Okay, that was so weak. So weak. Damn it. Good for you. Nine and queen. Really? Jack, king. Okay, this is some kind of retard. How much he got? £5, okay. Good for you. Okay, this guy is multi-tabler. Because he's also here. Nah. I don't have enough stats of this player, so I'm not gonna take unnecessary risks. Okay, this guy's also here. Okay, share more tables. Okay. Okay, this guy is very aggressive. Lag. Okay, this small race, there is two, I hope I will get... Damn! Okay, this guy is... Aha, okay. King. Okay. 5 and 9. Really? Okay, this is totally retard. Oh shit, why I didn't check this? Fold to flop combination bet is 0. Go to hell. Oh fuck, man. This is multi-tabler and what the heck? Wow, this is so damage. And not only because, but that was snap bet, so that told a lot of it, that gives away a lot of information. Nice. Finally, I got something. Oh, okay. This guy is very aggressive. Okay, against two players, so I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Kings. Okay. That was very, very weak. He didn't make continuation bet. So he's obviously just lucky player. Yeah, very lucky and passive. Yeah, I still have to study how these stats working. Wow. Really? Can I have something to do that? Of course, of course. Hey, really? Okay, so I'm not gonna do anything stupid. Yeah. Wow, that was easy. That was easy. Wow. All in. Nice. Three of guy, okay. That was nice. Cool. Nice. Wow. Okay, check race. Race. Okay, I will just call. All in. Oh, okay, I have to change this table. Okay. Okay, just take it. Jerk. Okay. What the heck? Nice. Nice. Hey, what's going on? Oh yeah, sorry man, sorry guys. I should talk more. So, guy from middle position raised, and I got three of a kind again. Nice, I got full house. Okay. Okay. Hey. Okay, maybe I should start new table here. Yes, I can play five tables at the same time. Or I think so. I'm very sure about that. Okay, there's bet. Three bet, so I'm gonna just call. That was very weird bet size. Damn it. Oh, I have flush draw, nice. Easy money. Whoa, this is very loose guy. So I don't need to respect his bet that much. Okay, a Marduk. Hey, what's going on at this table? Okay, there's nothing happening. Okay, maybe I should change this table because there is nothing happening. And not so many weak players. Okay, we'll check. Hey. I will choose this. No. Okay, bye bye. And let's take this table now. And that's why BET365 is so good poker site, because this is not too big site. Not too big. So there is not very big, not too big effort for table selection. Should I? Okay, I would wanna try. Okay, let's see what's gonna happen. Wow, nice. I'm gonna call and I make a small bet because I have lost draw. And obviously nobody has. Okay, he can't have ace. What the heck? Wow. Okay, I will try like this now. Wow. Queen 8. Okay, I'm sure I'm gonna have best hand. So I make small bet. My purpose is to take this pot down. Tense, okay. Okay, this is very weird bet sizing. Maybe he thinks he's some kind of professional. But it doesn't make you professional if your bet sizings are so stupid. Oh, okay. Again, I can't understand what is this bet sizings. Oh, okay. Haha, now this guy is in problem. Okay, that's a very difficult situation for both. What the heck? Wow, really? Crazy things are happening here. I can't say anything else. What the heck? What is this bet sizing, really? Oh, okay. This guy's left me. These very loose players, so no way. Crazy guy. Okay, I give up, I give up, I give up, I give up! Wow, nice. No. Okay, this guy is very loose. Let's remember that. $0.20, okay? Okay, we'll just try like this. Wow. That was easy. Money machine. My lovely money making machine. Yes. Money engine. Dot maker. This is very, very weird bet sizings. What is he representing by that? I have no idea. I think I have something to do that. Damn it. Okay, let's see. Okay. I don't wanna become too crazy. If there is some very small bet, I will call. But not from this. No. No, 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 no. Okay, I will just do like this. Against one limper and his tight player, and yeah, actually a good player by these stats. He has actually very perfect stats, so I'm gonna. Okay, what is this? I would like to call, but damn it. No fucking way why I didn't call. But this guy, he has probably queens. Yes, he has queens. No fucking way. And yeah, I made right decision. Actually, now I realized I have got more. More 4 bets at this stakes than higher stake. No way. No fucking way. And again, stupid don't grace. I don't know what is the code for that. Okay, I have nothing, so okay, now you are in big trouble, mister. What are you gonna do now? Wow. Wow, 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 wow. Okay, small raise from very loose players, so I will try set mining now. And it didn't work. Easy money. All in. Everybody all in. Really? Okay, let's try. Nice. Okay, don't betray me, Chax. Mm-hmm. Okay, this is kind of aggressive, very loose. Okay, let him bluff. Wow. Fold to flop continuation bet is 100, so obviously I'm gonna use that against him. And as you see, no shit. No fucking way. He tried to. He's load. Wow. He was lucky bastard. Wow. But he didn't get money from me as he thought. So, no fucking way. What the heck? What the heck? Really? Oh shit, I didn't. Ah. Okay, that was very stupid move from me. And of course, when I am not involved, so I, of course, yeah, of course, whatever. Aha, okay, this table is dying, so let's change it. Uh-huh. Thanks. Okay. Goodbye table. Let's take one. Another one. Aha, okay. Good for you. What's going on here? Okay. What he got? What the heck? What's going on? Wow. Okay, give me 9. Damn it. Ah. 7 and 4. Really? Good for you, man. Very weak player. Nice. Uh-huh. I would be happy if this guy goes all in. Yeah, right. Okay, little bit boring session this time. That's unfortunate. But I guess we made a little bit profit. Let me guess, we made like, let me say, maybe seven. I guess we made €7 profit. Okay, I will try like this now, because there's big pot coming, and no. Wow. Wow, what's going on? Nice, good for you. Ay. Ay. Okay, these tables are off, okay. Yeah, I guess we made €7 profit. I have not checked yet. But our starting bankroll was 207 euros, so I guess it's 214. So let's check after these. Okay. Nice. Bet, motherfucker. What are you wondering? Do something. Hey, come on, bitch. Hey, what the fuck? Okay, he lost connection. Probably. What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, what should I do? Okay, if he goes now, yeah, I'm not gonna call. What the fuck? No fucking way. Really? No, damn. Damn, that was bad. That was so bad. Damn it. Wow. Okay, 214. What the heck? What the heck? Instead, we lost 9 euros. What the fuck? Really? That's sad. That's very sad. Damn it. But anyway, thank you for watching this bullshit session. And I fucking hate this fucking idiot guy. Damn it. I'm gonna kill him now. But anyway, thank you for watching and see you maybe tomorrow again. Bye bye.